Hi guys, I'm Nora. I'm Japanese and live in the UK. By the way, I love natto. Natto is indispensable for Japanese people. However, it is expensive and hard to get in the UK. So, I try to make natto using soybeans. Wash the soybeans with water and soak in 2 to 3 times more water overnight for the full day. Add 2 to 3 times as much water as soybeans and boil for about 3 hours. Boil the soybeans until they are tender. Beans, pour boiling water into all containers, spoons, sticks to prevent the invasion of bacteria. From here, we will act quickly so that the soybeans don't cool down. Add about 2 tablespoons of boiling water to original natto and mix well. My son came to help. Thank you. Pour the soybeans into a container that has been sterilized with boiled water. Please note that if soybeans are stuck in 3 or more layers, the natto bacteria will not spread to the inside. Add original natto bacteria to the soybeans and mix evenly with a spoon. Flatten the whole. Cover it with a plastic wrap and make a fold with a toothpick or fork. Oxygen is indispensable for the increase of natto bacteria. Wrap it in a towel. Leave it in a place to keep it at about 40 degrees for 20 hours. You can devise a hot carpet or styrofoam. Yogurt maker is best. I put my house on the radiator. About 20 hours later, it looks like this. After that, take a rest in the refrigerator for about 1 to 2 days to make delicious natto. It's done. Generally, it is eaten with soy sauce. It is very delicious to eat the remaining soybeans broth and the surplus soybeans mixed with. Thank you for watching until the end. The website in the description also introduces how to make it, so please read it. And please like it and subscribe to this channel. Have a lovely day. See you next time.